You've been there a lot of times, but... Hey, what's up, guys? Back again. YKN round 10. This is the last race of the season. We're back here at Thunder in the Holler. Nice and early fall day, beautiful day. Smells wonderful out here. Cool, crisp, high 60s. Kind of cold right now. But yeah, Bill's on track, getting it prepped. Looking to have probably 25 to 30 guys here today. And we're just gonna wrap the season up. It's been an awesome year. This is our second full year running YKN. We had 25 to 40 guys at every race. And great racing, good vibes, and yeah, couldn't ask for a better year. Thank you guys for following the page. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that stuff helps the algorithm. And you can follow us on Facebook at Yard Cart Nationals. It's a group. You can follow me personally on Instagram at Monday Race Engines. And yeah, thank you guys. I appreciate it.
I grabbed my wallet, tried to stick it in our seat and grabbed my wallet, and I tried to open the door. I'm like, what the fuck? Hit the unlock button, it wouldn't open. I look up and it's my brother. Oh. He's at Gosport. He's got to run all the way to Martinsville, get his daughter, then he got to go to Bloomington.
Oh my
here.
God.
Yeah, he don't quit.
So what do you, is this the one you ran out at Nightmare?
That's the one that I had the front end all fucked up on, yeah.
Oh, wow.
We got some new rubber on it.
Nice.
Got a little seat, so I don't slide out of it now.
What is this?
That's
hooking
my leg on, man.
Is that right?
Yeah. Huh. Put your leg around it and like, grip it with your thigh right here. It kind of holds it. Just have nothing to hold in over here.
Oh.
See, I put that Jacob ladder.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Oh, wow. Huh. Huh. What's up? All kinds of motherfuckers. What up, boys?
How you feeling?
Better. Oh damn, that's got a Bernie Dillon sticker on it. What is this?
No, nemesis.
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
No, you're good. I didn't want to get in your way. What is this one, Bernie?
That's that new car at first. Came in.
Oh, okay.
Got the other meat you need.
Methanol?
Yeah. The other's in here. Methanol in the truck.
Oh. Oh, don't worry about that. I was just curious what this was. It looks nice. I like the stickers.
Thank you. Dan Walstead.
There you go. Finally, I got a sticker.
Meet your fate. Pull an F. You know you want it.
Two.
Two again.
Attaboy.
Second class, right?
I ain't bad. I ain't bad.
Thank you.
I think they're letting my 24 labs to beat it in a little.
All right, guys. Fire them up.
fuel.
That hole hurts.
I can start calling. Or counting in.
Hey, that's your first YKN win too. Fuck yeah, dude. What we got? Oh, hard charger? We're gonna have to figure that out. Austin, you got hard charger. You moved six spots. You and Shane Fraser both tied, but you had finished ahead of him. So.
Awesome.
So you get hard charger, buddy.
Woohoo! Thank you.
Nice job. That's for him for sure. Yep. Say, atta fucking boy.
Thank you, boys.
Yeah. Good job, dude. Hell of a drive. Dude, you're fun to watch. You're driving all over the place.
I just couldn't get enough of a run to get by.
You were right there a couple times. You kind of got in on the inside of him and he shut it down.
Well, I should have just... I could have blasted him, but I didn't.
No, yeah. So, you were driving clean as fuck.
You end up second.
All right, everybody cheer for this motherfucker. Finally sealed her up. Did you? How much did you lead most of the race?
You left
the whole thing. Race.
The whole thing.
Yeah. I started the pole.
No shit. Good for you, man.
It was loose like when I started and I tightened the bolts down, but I knew I was like I kept hearing it lit, and then I
no
fuel stop. I tightened them up again, but
are you
I
shitting
knew it was
me?
Pulling a mile or
oh, it didn't show up in power,
it's
dude. You
were
it fucking
does
pulling
a little bit, but it. It's, I mean, it's got, it's yeah. Probably helping me, if anything.
Bill, you made them all.
Good job, bro. Yeah. Nice. Should have had you.
Yeah, you were up there for a bit. Stepped on your own dick.
Yep.
feel like. Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like.